This is a course on analog electronic circuits. Analog electronic circuits is an undergraduate course. Usually it is a core course for any undergraduate program in electronics and electrical engineering. In general, this course is going to deviate slightly from the traditional analog circuits course that is prescribed in India. There is a slight deviation, and the deviation is that we are going to stress primarily on the use of MOSFETs as opposed to bipolar junction transistors. BJTs or bipolar junction transistors are have become very old, and they are no longer primarily used in the design of analog circuits. So, in line with current trends, this particular course will focus completely on MOSFETs, so metal oxide semiconductor, field effect transistors, and the use of MOSFETs in analog circuits. Now, analog electronics is something which is the fundamental stone on top of which other electronics is built. For example, RF circuits, mixed signal circuits where you learn A to D converters, digital to analog, analog to digital conversion, RF circuits where you understand the basics of radios, transmission, reception, transceivers, receivers, oscillators, modulators, demodulators, phase locked loops, and so on. So, all of these concepts are primarily built on top of the fundamental stone, which is analog circuits. In analog circuits, we are primarily going to study amplifiers, the design of amplifiers, and once we are comfortable with the design of amplifiers, then we are going to try to use these amplifiers in different building blocks. So, this is basically a brief outline of this course, and please register. Thank you.